Yeah, a lot of people might complain that Elon is constantly making all these promises, coming up with different type of ideas. But actually, I feel whatever he's done, maybe some of them are delayed, but everything is sort of like executed. And so time will tell if 2023 is the year when we will see the Cybertruck, the Roadster, and the Semi out on the roads. Maybe it'll be 2024 either, or they're a really cool product. So I've got patience. It's all good.